I play Elise's mother, which is really cool that we get to go back and see some of her past. We're in 1953 in New Mexico, and sort of a tumultuous relationship between her father and I, and she and her father. And I get to be maybe a light in my kids' lives.